Welcome to the Photos training module of the FAS Catalog Platform, or FCP, Vendor Training Series. In this module, we will discuss how to add new photos and how to replace existing photos. Vendors can add new photo files for new or existing products by staging photos. Staging photos means the photo file is submitted for processing to Advantage and will only be visible on the product page once the photo file name is on an approved product file. New photo file references can be added via either an Add Products action for new products or via a Change Products Catalog action for existing products. To create an FCP photo catalog action, no eMod modification is required. Select the Update Photos action type and press the Continue button to create the action. The FCP Photos catalog action requires the vendor to first upload a zip file containing the photo files. Pressing the Upload button stages the zip file, and pressing the Submit button processes the action through to the next action status, which is image processing. Once image processing is complete, the action status updates to closed. This indicates our new photo files are staged on GSA Advantage. To complete the photo publishing process for these staged photos, you will need to complete a separate Add or Change Product action to list the new photo file references on the product file. Please note that Add and Change actions require CSCO review prior to publishing to Advantage. To replace photos that are currently published to GSA Advantage, upload a zip file with photos that have the same file names referenced on the currently approved product file. Replacing existing photos does not require CSCO review prior to publishing to Advantage. Once the vendor submits the photo catalog action, the files are sent for processing, as indicated by the action status image processing. Once processing is complete, the new photos will replace the existing photos on Advantage within the same business day, as long as the new photos have a file name that is listed on the currently approved product file. Time for a knowledge check. True or false? New photo file names can be added to a product's existing photo carousel without CSCO review. The answer is false. Adding new photos with new file photo references requires updating the product file. This requires CSCO review. Note that existing photos can be replaced by loading new photos with the same file names as listed on the currently approved product file. This does not require CSCO review. This concludes the Photos training module. Thank you for watching.